5 attributes to look for in a CMO's technical R&D team. The technical team is a key area of differentiation between potential suppliers. When evaluating the technical team, be on the lookout for 5 key attributes. 1. Low turnover. A lower turnover rate means they like working there, they are compensated well, and challenged technically. That creates an environment where they won't just get up and leave in the middle of your project. 2. Proven ability to innovate. Can this R&D team innovate? CMOs that can increase process efficiencies and/or decrease the costs of goods demonstrate innovative thinking. Offering solutions to solve problems should appear to be second nature. 3. Well-equipped with wide capabilities. If an unexpected technical challenge arises, you want the team to be able to respond. The CMO's labs should be well-equipped with a wide array of capabilities. 4. Available analytical support. It's critical that the R&D team has readily available and timely access to analytical support. It's important that the lead scientist has the ability to access analytical data quickly and easily. 5. Scale up and tech transfer capabilities. There should be a process that they follow for scale up and technology transfer. Does the scale up equipment mimic the cGMP equipment? Be wary of anyone who is willing to transfer to cGMP without internal standards being met. Evaluating the technical team of a CMO can be intimidating. They should have all the answers. You just need to ask the right questions. A highly functioning, well-equipped, and experienced technical team will give you the best chance for success.